Catalan from Powell Gym in Chicago. This is Robbie and Jennifer. We're all coaches and trainers here. I want to go over some basic principles for self-defense. We talk about this a lot in our classes, and the one that is the most important is to work on moving outside the elbows. This is a pretty common principle that is taught in the Fit to Fight system. We're going to talk about this really quickly and the value that it has, not only for self-defense, but even if you are transitioning into some of the combat sports. So if Robbie is the attacker, essentially Jen has no business, if she has the ability to move, staying inside her elbows, inside his elbows. So the idea here is that we are now going to always be moving our feet exactly where we need to go, which is the second principle. We try to ingrain in you the moment you start taking classes. The goal of moving your feet is we are not going to put all this confidence, unfortunately, in the fact that your hands are going to somehow catch his punch. It's really hard to catch a punch, it's very hard to parry a punch, it's very hard to block a punch. So at the end of the day, if you ultimately just move yourself outside the elbows, which requires your feet to do the moving of your body, you have a much better chance of putting yourself in a better position to continue fighting back and defending. It seems a little kind of fundamental, but it is a key principle for self-defense, no matter what, and no matter the style of attack that's happening. Thank you.